Hey, what's up, guys? After starting the computer, the screen shows reboot and prompts this problem. It still shows this problem after reboot. Then the first step is to press the BIOS setup button to enter the BIOS to modify the boot settings. Usually, it is the delete button. On some computers, it is the F2, F10, and F12 buttons to enter the BIOS. In the BIOS, find the boot option. Adjust the boot sequence. Adjust the system disk to the first place. Press F10 to save and exit. Check that the computer is working correctly. This completes the repair, and the method is simple. So, what causes the computer to fail to boot? Usually, there are two reasons for this. External devices connected to the computer do not work correctly. This causes the computer to boot into the wrong boot entry. Disconnect all external devices before starting the computer. Check if the problem exists. The second is poor contact between the hard drive and the computer. Prolonged use can cause the wiring to deteriorate, which may affect the computer's ability to read the system from the hard drive. Reinserting or replacing the SATA cable with a new one will solve the problem. Well, this is about how to solve the computer boot display reboot. Click the link in the description below to get more Windows problem solutions. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.